as a professional, we have been taught how to deal with the current situation. Primarily, Malawi Defense Force, role number one is the protection of the sovereignty of Malawi, and again, protection of its citizens. So I've always said that as a professional, I have to apply what is in the constitution is to protect the citizens of Malawi.